Good morning, my visionary dreamers. Adion here. Another day, self-accountability day 27. Yay, guys, I have an announcement first, okay? So I decided that because this is a challenge, I want to check in with y'all and make sure y'all did the whole 30 days. So I'm going to give 3 people a gift. But you got to stay to the end to see what the gift is. Rules are, you have to subscribe, like all 30 days, and comment on all 30 days. This way I know that you really did the 30-day challenge. You can't leave no emoji and that's it. No, you got to actually comment about how it helped you, what you got out of it, something of that nature. And then I will pick 3 winners. And each day after this, until the 30 days, I'm going to reveal different prizes. So this way, you hold yourself accountable to watch these rest of these videos. Okay, so the top, thank you for that. And thank y'all for tuning in, okay? Today's topic is invest in yourself. Invest in yourself. And these videos, you notice that I put a lot of emphasis on you, you know, reflecting on you doing things for you. That is not to make you a selfish person. That is because a lot of times throughout life, we invest so much energy, time into other people. Sometimes it's never returned. A lot of times, you know, it's for our growth. It's for us to see and to learn how to value ourselves and our worth. And I listened back to one of my podcast shows the other day, and I said something to me that was even deep, because I said, I don't know what's going to come out. So I listened the next day. So I said, if you can look back on the last 10 years of your life, okay, and think about all the decisions that you made, all the things that you've done, all the choices, where did they come from? Were they decisions made basically based upon what other people wanted or what other people expected or what you thought other people wanted? What other people asked was how much percentage of your life choices and decisions was based on other people? I might not have said it that way, but I'm saying it this way to get today. How much of your life was based on other people's needs, wants, decisions, obligations, the way you felt obligated to people. Let's say it that way. Because we're not obligated to do anything. We all have free will, you know. Now, if the obligation was, of course, you raising a little baby, I get it. You know what I'm saying? Come on, let's use logic here, okay? But my thing is this, guys. We came in this earth as individuals, and we're going to die as individuals. Sadly, too sad, okay? So if you are living your life based upon others' opinions and what everybody else expects of you, then you're not living your life. You truly are not. And so I had to do that for myself. I had to, and I'm constantly pulling myself back. I'm constantly pulling myself back because by nature, I am a giver, okay? I'm a giver, and so I have to be careful not to give too much energy, time, you know, to people, you know, that are not appreciative or don't reciprocate it back. And that's not to say that I do things to get things back, no. But there are certain people that's going to be in your life that you have to teach how to treat you. Let's say it that way. We all have to teach people how to treat us, because what we allow is what's going to be, okay? And even if in the past you were one way and you decide that you need change in your life, you have to be consistent with you first. So people can get like, wow, this person is different. What happened? Whatever. But you have to be consistent with you first, for people to be consistent with you in the way you want to be treated and how you deserve to be treated. Okay, guys, invest in yourself. Learn more about yourself. read more books. You know what I'm saying? Do things, take up another skill set. And I've been saying this throughout the challenge. My emphasis is on we have to want to desire to become the best versions of ourselves. And then our life can become better. Not saying your life is bad. I'm not saying that. What I'm saying is we can always have better. But we have to want to be better and do better. Let's say it that way, okay? So with all that being said, today's prize will be one of my books, okay? Or maybe two of my books, let's see, for free. I will mail it to you, my Visionary Dreamer 90-Day Journal and my Transform Your Life workbook. I will give it to you for free. But you have to subscribe to the channel, like the videos, and comment on all the videos so I can know that you really did this challenge. Okay, guys? So with that being said, I'm looking forward, and tomorrow I will reveal a different prize. All right? Thank you for tuning in. I love you guys so much, and I really pray and hope you got a lot out of this challenge and you challenge yourself, most importantly. I love you guys. Until tomorrow, Adrian. Peace.